います。
Good evening, dear. Sorry, I didn't hear you. Welcome here. It is so wonderful to see you. So you are here to buy your first wand? Your fourth wand. Well, this is just as exciting. May I ask what happened to the previous ones? Interesting. You've been busy. And where did you buy these wands, dear? Ollivander's. Interesting. Well, here we have plenty of wands from all over the world, including some of my own creations. And I am sure that we will find the wand that is meant to be yours. But first, let me have a look at you. Interesting. Right-handed, left-handed. Show me your arm, dear. Are you still in Hogwarts, dear? I see. Which house? Oh, I was in Ravenclaw. Seems good. Let me find a first wand to try. Here we are. This first wand is made from ancient oak wood from the northern lands. It is 10.5 inches. And the core is troll's whisker. It is very finely made. And it is as beautiful as it is powerful, with specific runes to protect its owner. Give it a wave, dear. Interesting, but this one is not for you, dear. Let me put it back in its box and we're going to try something else. Ashwood and unicorn's hair. 18 inches long. This one was made very long ago, and obviously it hasn't found its owner yet. It is quite long, but very light. There. A bit mischievous, and you are not the wizard this wand is looking for, dear. This is one of my own creations. This one is made from holly with mermaid scale, 14 inches long, very light, but make no mistake, there is more about it than meets the eye. Take it, dear. Obviously not this one either. Maybe we need a bit of help. Now, give me your hand, dear. This fellow needs to learn more about you. Interesting. Now, please stay where you are. Still. Just let it work. Interesting. Last step, we are going to need a small strand of hair from your scalp. So please hold still. I'm going to take a strand from this side. Here we go.
chestnut from the eastern lands. 13¾ inches long and dragon heart string. It's quite an unusual design. It is quite heavy, but very strong and not easily breakable, dear.
This could be the one. There. Merlin's Beard. Expelliarmus. Are you all right, dear? One moment. Sorry, dear. I should have seen that this one was not entirely flawless. It would have been the same result with anyone. Nearly anyone. Do not worry. We are getting close. I must say I had this one for quite a long time. This wand is made from walnut, almost 13 inches long, and very rare, dear, the core is phoenix feather. It is a very simple design, but very elegant. Although I must say, this is not one of mine. There. At last. This wand has found its withered. Congratulations, dear. You now have a very strong and powerful wand. May this one last. Now, let's wrap it, shall we?
there you go. Now, just let me take a few notes, dear. I like to keep track of every single one that leaves this shop. My memory is not as good as it used to be. Oh yes, the price. This one would be 8 gedeons, dear. Right. It is yours now. Remember to use it wisely.